That's bullshit. Damn, that nigga hit that three. Let's get it, y'all. Give me a pick. Do your shot. Do your shot. Let's get it. But it took me out the game. Oh my God, man. These niggas here. Oh my God. Come on, I got hit that man. Shoot the damn ball. We gotta play some defense, fellas. Thank you.
It's your fault.
It's my fault. Oh, we're good in. You're mine. Got it. That's my fault. Damn. What the fuck ever, man? Good damn, bro. Ooh, boy, y'all went out of bounds. There you go, boy. Give me that shit! Thank you. Good shot. There we go, babe. What the fuck? How the hell, man? I was all on that. Oh, I see you. Come on, that pole to go in. I got him. Get the fuck out the way. Thank you. cool. We got away from that shit. A foul! What a foul!
You probably made it.
Give me D-Rose's ass. Give me D-Rose's ass. Have his ass on lock. What the hell? What the hell? Why would the fuck he do that? Let's get it. Man, these niggas bullshitting. Way to go, DeRozan. Way to go, DeRozan.
They can charge
two, three.
Yep. Come right here. Get up. Come over here. Come here.
You want some breakfast? No.
You finna cook? We ain't got no jelly or no soup.
Who?
No jelly or soup. What you finna cook?
Thank you.
this. However, there's no way to totally prepare for this.
Those being rescued in San Jose now have another concern.
They are being decontaminated because this is polluted water. It could be sewage coming up from the sewer pipes that are now underwater.
Moral fiber.
Huh? Moral fiber? Oh, that's...
Oh, I'm gonna look at it. Thanks, I hope so. I mean, there's some stiff competition, and they only pick one of us. So I'll just have to blow them away with my speech. Okay. So why do I deserve this scholarship? Well, John F. Kennedy once said, "That's not what your country can do for you, but what you can do." I'm just saying that this girl was unbelievable. I mean, she was like this angel. I mean, she had this smile. I mean, you should have seen it.
So did you bang her?
Oh, yeah. I banged her.
What a man does, okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Good.
Well, oh, my God. She's so hot.
What channel do
you have? No. The girl next door. I can see her through my window.
All right.
Who is this girl?
How's the rap?
Hold on, relax.
No, dude, you relax. You be a man and go over there.
Hey, say what?
I don't know. Get off your ass and do something. Fuck.
Hey, what are you doing?
Come on.
Hey, dude, seriously, I told you. It really freaks me out when you watch that while you're talking to me.
What are you doing up there?
Nothing.
Come down here.
This is Danielle. You know Sasquatch from next door. Danielle's her niece.
Danielle just told me something very interesting.
Mrs. Clark is in Africa for 2 weeks with her children. Did you know that?
Well,
anyway, Danielle just told me. She's house sitting while Aunt's away. Why don't you show her?
Such a long road, you know? What are we doing?
Did you like what you saw?
What are you talking about? Okay, I saw you for like an instant.
An instant.
Yeah. It was no big deal. No. It was a big deal, but it's just that I didn't. I'm sorry. I said I was sorry. What? Yeah, right, like in the strip right here. Are you serious? No. Nope, never gonna happen.
The whole faggot.
Oh, come on, this is good enough. Jesus! Come on, will you relax? Psycho. There. You happy now? It's hard to tell, you know, because I've just done so much nuts stuff. I mean, it's just off the hook, off the walls.
You haven't done anything, have you?
No. It's kind of been my problem lately.
Come on, there's gotta be something. What about your girlfriend? Okay. We can figure this out. You just need a girl. Kind of girl. Definitely someone cute.
Definitely.
Someone who can make him laugh. But he also needs someone who's gonna push him. Someone who's gonna make him do things he never thought he could do.
Like stripping in the middle of the street?
Thank you.